Earth was much more robust as far as the marine environment is concerned. And because of the delicate nature of the inner fields, the recreational fishermen offer to take a cut in the deadland of 30 kingfish down to a much, much smaller amount, including two blue coral, two rockets, and processing on the rest catch feed. At that stage, the commercial fishermen said, goodness, if you're prepared to take a cut at that size, we will pull out of the fields and we will not fish commercial. And that's one of the reasons that we see these crayfish pots just stored up against the beach. They're not fishing, they're just being stored there. And that particular fisherman could well be away only for a few days in combat pickups.